Hello and welcome back to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. We were discussing hash table operations. Next, let's talk about deletion operation. To delete a key value pair, first step is apply hash function to key and find the index. Next, check that slot in that index. If key matches, delete the key value pair. If collusion exists, you may need to search for the key and remove it, and take care of chaining or any other collusion handling methods. To delete a key value pair, key must be given, okay? Based on that key, we'll delete key value pair. And let's discuss this deletion operation with three scenarios. First one is delete key value pair when there is no collusion. Let's discuss deletion operation when there is no collusion. Delete key value pair when collusion is handled using chaining method. Delete key value pair when collusion is handled using open addressing. Okay, to delete a key value pair when there is no collusion, first calculate hash code. Using that, find index. Then check in the index if bucket, that slot, is empty or not. If slot is empty, that means key is not present in this hash table, right? Return the message. Bucket is not empty, then match the given key with the key present in the index, in that slot. If both the key are same, then delete that key value pair. If not, it is not matched, then key is not found. Return this message. We can follow these steps when there is no collusion in the hash table. Okay, here we have a hash table. It contains four elements in different index, right? There is no collusion. Now, if I want to delete a key value pair, for example, C cat. So here key given is C. First step is we need to find the hash code. Then using that, you need to find its index. So we'll get 9. Here you can see the calculations. And next, go to the index 9 and check whether that slot is empty or not. Here it is not empty. Then what we need to do is we need to compare key here with the given key. Both are same, so we need to delete this key value pair, so delete that. Okay, so this is the simple example. Next, we want to delete a key value pair in the hash table, and the collusion is handled using chaining method. So what we need to do, first calculate hash code, using it find its index, then check in the index if bucket is empty. If the slot is empty, then key is not present in the hash table, return the message. If bucket is not empty, then in the chaining method, each slot is designed as linked list. So search through the linked list, and if key is found, delete the key value pair. If key is not found, after searching entire linked list, you didn't get the key. That means key is not present in the hash table. So return key is not found message. Okay, here we have an example. This hash table contains 5 key value pairs, and I'll take hash table like this for our convenience. Here to handle the collusion, we are using chaining method. So here we are using linked list. Now I want to delete this K king key value pair. So given key is K. Now, first find its index, so find hash code and index. Hash code is 107, index is 7. Then go to index 7, check whether that slot is empty or not. Here slot is not empty, so search through the linked list for that key. Here first I'll search this, then I'll search this. Here we found that key, so delete this key value pair. After deletion, you need to maintain the linked list. So this is how you can delete a key value pair when collusion is handled using chaining method. Okay, to delete a key value pair, here collusion is handled using open addressing method. First calculate hash code. Using hash code, find the index. Then check in the index if bucket is empty. If key is not present in the hash table, just return that message. In the index, if bucket is not empty, then match the key. Given key and the key present in that slot. If both are same, then mark the slot as deleted. In the open addressing, you need to mark the slot as deleted so that it won't affect the probing sequence. So if I directly delete that key value pair, then that slot becomes empty, right? So when I search for the next element, if we encounter with the empty slot, we may think that that key is not present in that hash table and we'll return that message. To avoid that, you need to mark deleted key value pair slot as deleted in the open addressing method. Remember this. And if key is not matched with the key present in that index, then use probing method to find the index. You can use linear probing or you can use quadratic probing. Based on that formulas, you will get the index. Check those slots and find key. If key is found, then mark that slot as deleted. If key is not found after searching the entire hash table, if key is not found or we got an empty slot while searching for the key, then return the message key is not found. This is about deleting a key value pair. So we need to follow these steps while deleting a key value pair in the hash table where collusion is handled using open addressing method. Let's take an example. Here we have our 5 key value pairs. Here we are using open addressing method. Let's delete this key value pair A and Apple. First find hash value, then find its index. So 7, check that slot is empty. No, it is not empty. Then check whether that key matches with the given key. Yes, so mark this slot as deleted like this. Let's take another example. Now A Apple is not deleted, okay? Our hash table will look like this. Then if I want to delete this K King, the key given is K, find its hash code and find index, go to that index and check whether that slot is empty or not. If it is not empty, here it is not empty. So match the key. Here given key is K and here the key of this key value pair is A, not matching. So what we need to do is you need to use probing method. If I use linear probing, then I need to check the next slot, that is 8. I need to match the key. If not matching, then I need to check next slot like this. Here you can see the index. So when I go here, key matches here. So mark this slot as deleted. And if I use quadratic probing, then first we'll check here, 7th index. Keys do not match. Then check for 8th slot. Here you can see the new index. 8th slot, keys do not match. Then check for 1st index. So here 1st index, no match. Then check for 6th index. Here key is found. So delete this key value pair. So mark this slot as deleted. So this is how you can delete key value pair in the hash tables. So to delete a key value pair in the hash table, key must be given. Then you need to find the hash code. Then you need to find the index. Then you need to go to that index and check whether that slot is empty or not. If it is empty, then key is not found. So return that message. If slot is not empty, then either you can use chaining method or open addressing method to find the key based on which technique hash table uses to handle the collision. Then you can find the key and delete the key value pair. If key is not found, return the message key is not found. Okay, so that's it for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.